Imwaga iwa gusanguna ikuchita conservation twagachita 2 acres. Twabereha I repair ngombe. The other year we did the 2.5 hectares. Mumwaga yo twagachita bobo we got about 130 bags. Mumiyage iya inde twajili bo kulima jipante panteji. Twaluje ndika kwamba kuti ndiza twalusobe na 50 60 ijilimerime ijishupa nchakwambalakwamba kuti mulatalika ba 1 kutalika mwalima alimwateka kulimina 1 ono mu conservation ijipoti nchakwamba mwamana bokwenga mubereha ma weed killers. So meaning inga wamana kulima wahanga wamana ikusansaira musamu wako we inga waunka akuendenda penyoko bali bize uyawaya kuendendayo kaambuka kuti at least you have conserved even time. Ikubereha conservation iri more cheaper even kulabor. You cut down on the labor force. Conservation iri kabotu kaambuka kuti wamana kuenga miraini yako wamana kuihanga iula yabola nobaomba kuti njihonto olona ninji iratoberera mu miraini mya mogenga. So as a result urajana kwambola kwamba kuti menda alakalira nobatu kwabajiranga menda mwali mwe mukati ihango yako hirenda. So as a result kutebuzi ulatebula nobaomba kuti ulanji honto mukati mu conservation. Ah, I think kwendera na miswanga na buye abubo tungi ndabona mukati mu conservation. Ma plans esu ngakwambola kwamba kuti we increase ma hectareage. Nkama umbuli this year at least mbubo nkama twachitago we did 2 hectares ya mapopwe then soya beans nyemu basa atunjire mu bulimi ibukalirira kaamboka kuti ma climate change ayangotuha they are real nkwali alimu abola ikunyonganya into inji. So twalima mu bulimi bwa conservation na ibulimi bukalirira turajana kwambola kwamba kuti 1 we beat the time. Then urajana kwamba kuti olonghula yajeyajeya but uli mu bulimi bukalirira walo ulatebula ikuinda conservation farming. Atujinche bulimi bwesu tunjire ku conservation so that olonghula yajeya but uli kwamba kuti turatebula food security ngakayiriko mukati mu mikwa home.